So we have enjoyed both the recipes that I have made.
So we have prepared two recipes which are really interesting and highly nutritious, the smoothie bowl and the pancakes. Now let's go ahead and prepare a very nice and quick to make healthy chicken salad. So what I'm using is the ingredients that you're seeing here. I'll be showing you all the ingredients one by one.
So the ingredients I'm using here, grilled chicken. You can replace the grilled chicken with tofu or also with paneer. You can simply grill it with salt and pepper. यहाँ पे ये grilled chicken मैंने लिया है, आप इसको tofu या paneer दोनों के साथ replace कर सकते हैं. The next is quinoa. Quinoa is easily available in the store. You can simply read quinoa on the packet. इसको मैंने 15 मिनट के लिए कुक किया है. सो कुक होने के बाद ये ऐसे खुल जाता है, जैसे दलिया टाइप होते हैं ना वैसे. यहाँ पे सम माइक्रो ग्रीन्स, मिंट, 1 लेमन, सम स्लाइसेस ऑफ कुकुम्बर एंड कैरेट, स्लाइसेस ऑफ टमेटोज, सम अनदर स्लाइसेस ऑफ कैरेट फॉर गार्निशिंग, सॉल्ट, ब्लैक पेपर, सम स्प्राउट्स एंड अनियन. ऑल्सो वी हैव सम ब्यूटिफुल ग्रीन लीव्स दैट आई गोना बी यूजिंग फॉर द बेस. So let's go and make the dressing for the chicken salad. For dressing, the first I'll cut this beautiful lemon. You can take the seeds and the juice. Nice juicy lemon and salt, a pinch, black pepper, some mint leaves. I'll chop and add some mint leaves. And when I'm adding oil, I will simply you can use any oil. I'm using a salad oil here. So agar we can use any oil. You have olive oil, you can go for olive oil or any oil. There's no problem with it. Salad is something which needed to be, you can prepare with any ingredients that you have. You don't have a strict rules or policies to the salad. So salad is technically, you can use any ingredient that is at home. You don't have a traditional कि ऐसे ही बनना चाहिए. अगर आपके घर पे कोई भी सब्जी है जो सैलड के साथ आप कच्चा खा सकते हैं, ज़्यादा कुकिंग अवॉइड करते हैं, तो आप वो सब्जी यूज़ कर सकते हैं. कुकुम्बर हो गया, खीरा हुआ या टमाटर हुए, गाजर हो सकता है, बेजिल के पत्ते हो सकते हैं. तो सारी इंग्रेडिएंट्स कैन बी यूज एज अ ब्यूटिफुल थिंग्स फॉर योर सैलड. ऑल्सो यू कैन यूज एज आई सेड, लाइक आज की जो रेसिपी हमने चिकन से बना रहे हैं, we are using grilled chicken here. So but you can replace this, and also you can use this grilled chicken ki jagah grilled paneer, grilled tofu, even grilled vegetables if you have dairy free or anything. Okay, so our dressing, by the time what we are doing, my dressing is ready beautifully. Let's go ahead and assemble. So now the cooked quinoa that I've cooked, I'm taking this, some pieces of chicken, I'm using the chicken, the full chicken, mint, I'll just mash little bit, flavor अच्छा release होता है. Some nuts, some sprouted nuts, all the sprout beans that we had, carrots and the dressing. So once it is all done, we will all mix it up nicely. So you will get a very nice minty flavor to it. So once the quinoa, the chicken, everything is beautifully done, now you can see them. Now we'll go ahead and plate it. So for assembling, I'm using some salad leaves. This is the base of the salad. Har salad ke char part hote hain. पहले हमने बेस लगाया जो नीचे आता है. सो उसके लिए आप कुछ भी यूज कर सकते हैं. एनी सैलड लीव्स एक्ट एज अ ब्यूटिफुल पार्ट ऑफ द बेस. ओके, यू सीइंग दिस, दिस इज द बेस ऑफ द सैलड. देन द बॉडी ऑफ द सैलड, जिसके नाम से सैलड जाना जाता है. दिस इज द बॉडी ऑफ द सैलड. सो वी एड द बॉडी ऑफ द सैलड. एज आई सेड अर्लियर, इफ यू डू नॉट ईट चिकन एट होम, नो नीड टू वरी. यू कैन ईट विथ, यू कैन मेक इट विथ पनीर, ऑल्सो टोफू एंड ऑल्सो ग्रिल वेजिटेबल्स. नाउ लेट्स गो एंड गार्निश इट. सो गार्निशिंग इज एन इम्पॉर्टेंट पार्ट ऑफ द सैलड. सो बेस हो गया, बॉडी हो गया, एंड द थर्ड पार्ट इज ड्रेसिंग, जो मैंने आपको दिखाया था. द ड्रेसिंग ऑफ द सैलड इज द थर्ड पार्ट. Now we are garnishing the salad with the carrots and everything. Beautiful garnishing and some tomatoes. Without tomatoes, the salad is considered incomplete. And second, it adds a lot of vibrancy, color, nutrition to it.
The salad. Now we'll use little bit of the beautiful microgreens that I have got. So this is the quinoa chicken salad. One of the most healthiest salad I usually prefer. Also, you can use a little bit of cherry tomatoes over here. So I've garnished a little bit of cherry tomatoes. You can put that, and here we go with the salad. The beautiful quinoa and chicken salad is ready. As you can see, the colors, the greens, everything make it look very nice and very healthy. So all the three food that we have done, we can see here today for the nutrition part. Very easy to do, quick to make, fast dishes to be prepared any time of the day. You can consume this at any time of the day as for your brunches. Healthy, very healthy. You can use the pancakes any time of the day, you can make it. And always the evergreen salads. Thank you for coming and enjoying the workshop. I hope I got you to learn something new and enjoy something. Looking forward for many such events ahead. Thank you. This is Chef Hushan from IHM Pune. Thanking you again. Thank you.